I was born in Macon, Georgia. My parents moved to New York when I was a young child. I started boxing when I was 16. I boxed for about 10 years. I was 58-2, 37 knockouts, 16 in the first round. 2 weeks before my first pro fight, I had my nose shattered. When I came to World Championship Wrestling, I wanted to go out there and slug with everybody. I was knocking everybody out with the left hook. And then guys started getting smart today, they started out-wrestling me. And I decided that the only way I was able to become a champion was to work hard in the gym. I went down there and worked with some of the veterans and some of the trainers down there, and they helped me learn mat skills, and that helped me become a better and more polished wrestler. I became the world television champion in only 3 years of wrestling. It's something I thank God that I have. I just cherish that moment. I'll never forget it as long as I live. It was at the Fall Brawl, and it was also my mother's birthday. And I flew the whole family down. And I knew that day I was going to win. I just knew. I told my mother, I said, I'm going to win this belt tonight. I'm going to walk out of that ring with the World Television Championship. And I did. And I grabbed that belt, and I walked over there, and I looked at that camera. I said, happy birthday, Mom, I'm be bad. And I said, I'm going to Disney World. I believe that God has really blessed me in a sense that I have an opportunity to reach out to so many kids. And I like to give something back to my community. I go to these schools, I go to the hospitals, I even go to nursing homes, and you just can't believe how big of fans they are. I believe with my heart I'm going to be a world champion. I'm only getting better, I'm stronger, I'm learning more and more by each match, I'm getting more confidence, and I believe that Johnny B. Badd will be the WCW World Heavyweight Champion.
Fans, don't forget the...